What is a purchase and sale agreement? Well, folks, a purchase and sale agreement is another step in the sale or purchase of real estate. So what does a purchase and sale agreement include? Well, normally a purchase and sale agreement is going to be a contract between only the buyer and the seller. It's going to have all of the elements of contract, so it'll identify the parties. It'll identify the real estate being purchased or sold. It'll identify the purchase price and the deposits that are going to be put down, so the consideration. It'll identify the date of performance, which is the closing date. It'll also specify when the buyer has to secure their financing, if this is being financed by a bank or if it's a cash deal. It will so indicate. Other things that a purchase and sale will include is if there's any repairs that have to be done by the seller, if one of the parties is moving on early to the property or staying longer than after the closing. And also, there's also language that's included into the purchase and sale by counsel of each side to protect the parties. Dave Ceruolo, ceruolaw.com.